Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about prevalence of obesity and its risk factors among school children in Karachi, Pakistan. Naveed Mansoori is the lead author. Viewers, a cross-sectional questionnaire study was conducted during 2012 in private and public sector schools of Karachi to determine the prevalence and factors influencing overweight and obesity among school children aged 11 to 12 years. Socio-demographic characteristics and dietary habits were explored. The CDC growth chart was used to record height and weight. Of a total of 887 children, being overweight and frankly obese was found in 169, 19.1% and 96, 10.8% respectively. Of these, 176, 66.4% were found private school and significant associations were found in 202, 76.2% who were spending more than 2 hours per day watching television and 139, 52.5% sleeping more than 8 hours per day. Viewers, this article was published in the Journal of Tropical Doctor in October 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.